pretty colors on there. So that one fish that was in there came out of here, right?
Yep.
Okay. Tucked away in the Southern Sierra is Volcanic Creek, the pristine birthplace of the California golden trout. This is ground zero for the pure DNA strain for this rare fish. Right. Environmental scientist Ken Johnson has been here from the start.
We did it, and it was a success, and we couldn't ask for much more.
The fish went from buckets to Broncos and back. They were trekked more than 500 miles in an elevation change of over 10,000 feet. Since 2013, CDFW has kept an eye on the high-altitude home to the trout. They noticed a big drop in the water due to the historic drought and realized they had to act.
The low population, the degradation of habitat, and the threat of another dry winter, we made a decision to rescue a portion of the population. And so we brought out 52 fish last year in September.
There were lots of pitfalls. A few died to a normal mortality rate, but more was learned than lost. At the American River Trout Hatchery near Sacramento, CDFW fish tech Kevin Alberts was the point person caring for the fish.
There was a lot of eyeballs on these 48 fish.
The fish are naturally small in these parts due to scarce food and the cold winters, which slows their metabolism. Crew members had to copy these conditions and keep the fish from growing.
We were really trying to simulate the cold part of the year from where the golden trout came from.
He was so committed to the cause, he would often check in during the overnight hours, making sure the pumps and pools were working correctly. Another positive was proof from genetic testing that these were pure golden trout. No trace of other trout species in their blood. These tests confirmed the rescue was the right thing to do.
Isolated population of pure strain, California golden trout.
Just a hard fighting fish that it's hard to find. And it's the stay fish, and it's the most beautiful fish that we probably have. It's native, you know, so there's a lot of cool things about that fish.
It was a delicate dance, but after lots of discussion, the Goldens were headed home.
Picking out a small one here.
An incredible journey for these iconic fish that not only led them home, but possibly to a brighter future.
Ideal conditions to bring them back. We got maximum habitat and minimum occupancy, so it was the ideal time to bring them back.